subscribe to Big Hut India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related media.
Hello everyone, I'm Moshmi. Welcome you all to today's Farm Bits. Today we are here to talk on the topic effective management of diamondback moth on coal crops. Diamondback moth is one of the most severe and serious pests in case of coal crops, mostly in cabbage and cauliflower. How it works is the larva of this diamondback moth starts feeding on the leaves of the cabbage and cauliflower, and as a result the severe infestation or feeding of this diamondback moth on the leaves leads to affects the growth and development of the crop. As a result, there is reduction in the yield. So to control this pest, you can spray Kifan and Belt Expert, Delphin and Neemak along with that. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it will help you out.